Are you looking for an amazing AI tool to generate some specific details for your Etsy listings, thus limit reduce you to this amazing website? That is creativefabrica.com/spark. Recently, Creative Fabrica has launched its monster AI tool, Creative Fabrica Spark Writer. So you can take this amazing website as your AI writing assistant that enables you to write ad copies for your social media marketing campaigns for Facebook, Instagram, and so on. And then in this amazing website, you can generate a full blog post about any topic, about any niche, just in few seconds. And of course, I showed that in a previous video. You'll find this video below in the description box. And much more of these beautiful templates. And regarding generating some details for your Etsy listings, here you can find some wonderful templates like store name, store bio, product listing descriptions, and product listing titles. So let's write them one by one, and we can begin with this one, store name in your Etsy account. So you have entered some details about your store and your products you want to sell in Etsy. So the first one, what kind of products do you sell? So you can sell anything in Etsy, like t-shirts, like apparel, jewelry, some handmade gifts, and so on. For example, if we sell some t-shirts, here words you would like to include in the name of your store, and it's optional, by the way. So we can insert something like for your niche, like pets, or some customized and for birthdays and so on and so forth, like pet lover, for example, and create content. And just a few seconds, and this amazing website Spark Writer gives you a lot of suggestions for your store name and its account, like Mio Tees, Puppy Love Tees, I Love My Pet Tees, Fur Papers Tees, Possum, Cat Tees, Dog Tees, Snake Tees, Purr Tees, and so on and so forth. So we move on to another template, like your Etsy product listing title, for example. What are you selling? So for example, if we sell something like pet portrait, okay, keywords about your product, for example, like it's a drawing pencil, or customize it, or gift for her, gift for him, and something like that. So you can add something like sketch, for example, and the drawing, okay, and for pet lover, perfect, and create content. As you see, pet portrait from photo, custom hand drawn sketch, personalized pet portrait from your photo, and so on and so forth. And if we move together to this one, Etsy product listing description, it's an amazing one, by the way. Here you can insert some details about your products, like your product here, like this previous example, like pet portrait. And here you're gonna include some keywords like sketch, drawing, pet lover, gift for him, gift for her, like watercolor, for example. And here for unique features to list, here you have to include some characteristics and some features in your products you want to sell in Etsy. For example, for bookshelf, so you can add something like it's wooden, it's a floating stand, it's a color like black, yellow, gray, it's a shape like tree, like hexagon, and so on and so forth. Or if you are selling some notebooks and journals, is it spiral, handmade, it's a cover like vintage vegan leather, dotted, lined, the type of paper, and the number of pages, like 176, something like that, A5, A6 paper, and so on and so forth. Or you can add something more customized, recycled, personalized, or gift for her, gift for him, and so on. And regarding our today's case, like pet portrait, so we can add something like it's a 4K, for example. Okay, sketch and pencil drawing, for example, or customized, and so on and so forth, personalized. Okay, and who is this product meant for? So you can get help from this AI tool, Creative Fabrica Spark. Pet lovers, use AI again. People who love their pets, how can it be used? And it's optional, by the way. And we can use AI tool as you see, as a wall art and so on and so forth, as a decor and your home. So we can use AI again. Perfect. And create your content. As you see, with a powerful call to action. And if we jump to this one, Etsy store Pio, for example. What kind of products do you sell? Like shelves, for example, for book shelf. Your store name, like book Ripia. And I will leave a link of the 3 months trial for to try this amazing website, Creative Fabrica, with Etsy content like Creative Fabrica, Spark, and photos, templates, and ready to use designs, and so on and so forth. And I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, you can leave us a comment section. See you in the next video.